We're proud to introduce the People Module, our latest set of tools that are designed for modeling non-producing systems that are based around people instead of items. When would you use the People Module? It's a great choice if your system has a human interaction emphasis, like a restaurant or an airport. It's also useful for models that might not have people in them, like if you have a service fleet involving vehicles that require several steps in their maintenance routine. The People Module comes with a combination of new 3D objects and process flow activities that work together to model these situations. The 3D objects represent the locations, staff, transports, and equipment that people will interact with as they go throughout the model. The process flow activities provide the logic to create, move, escort, and transport these people to where they need to go, which staff they will be with, and what equipment they will use. A basic model would consist of at least a few locations and staff members for people to interact with. These 3D objects can be dragged into the model view from the library, just like any other 3D objects in FlexSim. If you click on most of the people objects in the library, you'll have the additional choice of what shape you'd like that location, transport, or equipment to have in the model. This affects more than just the shape, too. The different shapes each have their own custom animations when people interact with them. The People Module logic occurs in process flow, where the Create Person activity starts the action. From there, you'll have an assortment of activities to have these people walk, or be escorted or transported by staff, to different locations for delays or other activities. Simply use these building blocks, along with the other tools in process flow, to imitate what happens as people interact with your real-life system. There are a few unique elements that make the People Module great. First, it makes heavy use of groups and global lists in FlexSim to model people's systems, and it does most of the work for you. As soon as you drag out a 3D people object, all the necessary lists and groups for all locations, staff, transports, and equipment are automatically created for you. And as you add and remove objects, the groups are updated to reflect your changes. The people activities do quite a bit while requiring very few inputs. You can see what's going on behind the scenes and even customize the activity behavior by right-clicking on it and selecting View Inner Flow. Use this as a starting point to do exactly what you need your model to do. Finally, the People Module brings dozens of new animations for people in FlexSim models, from different sitting and standing animations to things like typing or shouting. Locations and transports have templates already applied that add visual realism to the model. For example, when a person enters a computer desk location, they position themselves in front of the desk, sit down, and start typing at the computer. You can customize these existing templates to create different visual instructions to people that enter and exit these locations. Simply select Custom from the template drop-down menu. The People Module comes with more than 60 animations to choose from as you tweak the template. There are also options to adjust how staff members stand, move, or animate around the person. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to check out the People Module tutorials in the user manual to get a better understanding of how to build models with these exciting new tools.